And I must say, it's always a very pleasant walk to this venue, Craven Cottage, by the banks of the Thames. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Hungary, and they take on Australia.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
A look at the starting 11 today.
Well, when you play in a 3-5-2 formation, the position of the wing-backs is key. If they drop too deep, you can't dominate possession. And if they play too high, you leave the centre-backs exposed. They have to get the balance right.
And the starting 11 for Australia.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three. No doubt about that.
And so the battle commences. Well, that ball looks promising. Committed challenge. Holland. It's Jamie McLaren. Chance to do damage. Able to deal with the threat. Salai, Adam Salai, can he put it in? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Hrustić, Grant, Aydin Hrustić, and Irvin on the ball. And he read it well, intercepting it. Well, they know they need to stop him. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Trent Sainsbury. Aaron Moy. Holland. Jackson Irvin. And Moy with it. Trent Sainsbury. It's Jamie McLaren. Getting in there to take it away. Salai. Really good interception. On the offensive.
Well, as the replay shows us, this is the way to beat tight marking. Just look how he turns with the ball. That's a fantastic goal, you have to say.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Schaefer. Well-timed tackle. Aydin Hrustić. McLaren. And that's an important intervention. Plenty of options. But they dealt with the threat posed. Grant. Holland. Jamie McLaren. Can they find a gap in the defence? But then the one that goes astray. Adam Soloi. Kleinheisler. Here's Soloi. Promising attack, this. Well, visionary passing. Holland. Hrustić. It's Jamie McLaren. Superbly read and executed. Adam Nudge. An attack full of promise. Good technique displayed. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. Really good diving save. And he's fired over the corner. Doing well to keep possession and intercepting it. Grant, Miloš Degenek, almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Aaron Moy, Holland, danger averted. Salai. Here's Soloi. Adam Nudge. Kleinheisler. Schaefer. Adam Soloi. Just cutting off the supply. Behic. Jackson Irwin. And Moy with it. McLaren. Intelligent threaded pass here. Cross blocked. And punched away. Well, that'll be a free kick. Saloy. Orban. Salai. Adam Salai. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. Holland. And Moy with it. Could be a chance to break here. Keeping it moving dynamically. Alecki. Holland. Is it going to be? A wonderful intervention. And quick thinking to react to the situation and concede the throw. And a chance to whip it in here. Moy. Schaefer. Adam Sonoy. And take it away. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Adam Sonoy. Salai. Moving forward effectively. And there the attack ends for now. Error by the keeper might give them a chance. Now he must favour the cross. Magnificent defending. Holland. Jackson Irwin. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Can he make it count? Chance maybe. And thumped away. Schaefer. Oh, nice ball. Losing possession. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Jackson Irwin. Jamie McLaren. Aaron Moy. Excellent passing. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. McLaren. Not the pass he had in mind. Salai. Well, the managers will now deliver their halftime team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, it was certainly a good first 45 minutes for the lad. Obviously, he got his goal to put them in front, but he's looked lively throughout too. Hopefully, we see more of him in the second half.
And so the battle commences. Off the bat, no wonder they're jumping for joy. Good technique displayed. Really good diving save. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. do it? And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Trent Sainsbury. And Irvin on the ball. Alecki. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Kleinheisler. Endre Butka. Adam Nudge. Orban. Roland Salai. Adam Salai. And he read it well. Aaron Moy. Aydin Hrustic. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Salai. Chance here. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Aaron Moy. Promising sequence. Moy. Can he find the angle? Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Here's Soloi. Salai. He's using his strength to good effect. Failed to keep hold of it. Going well. Lecky. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. And the substitution will occur now. Schaefer. 30 minutes left for play. Jamie McLaren. Holland. Jackson Irvin. Can he finish? Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Adam Nudge. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Salai. Well, moving the ball impressively here. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. And breaking at pace with menace. And the counter-attack came to nothing. How about the cross? Aaron Moy. using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Adam Nudge. Salai. Schaefer. An attack full of promise. Hrustić. Jamie McLaren. Now, let's see what they can do here. Can they forge ahead? Moy. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Kleinheisler. Well, the counter chance looks very real. This attack looks highly promising. In position to give them the lead, maybe. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. 20 minutes to go. Adam Nudge. Kleinheisler. Adam Soloy. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Now, what can they do from here? Well, I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Intense pressure. Salai. He's going forward well here. Can he take the chance? He's got to score! Well, given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. So, a personnel change then. Hrustić. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Can they take the lead? He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Salai. Schaefer. Couldn't keep the ball. Aaron Moy. Aydin Hrustić. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Moy. And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Kleinheisler. Schaefer. Adam Nudge. Here's Soloy. Varga. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. And it's still on for him. Oh, moving it nicely. Can he finish? Well, it's the late show, and they are level again.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance, and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
Well, they've decided to make a change. So underway again at 2-2. Adam Soloy on the attack. Is there to be late drama? Could be. Can they slot it home? Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Error from the keeper. Will they seize on it? McLaren. Aydin Hrustić. Getting forward. Economidis. Options in the middle. Well, the keeper completely untroubled. Eccentric goalkeeping. And that is how to block. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Level pegging, but can they change that? Hrustić. And the referee blows the whistle. Still all square at the end of 90 minutes. Off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. Good technique displayed. Really good diving save. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. Can he take the chance? He's got to score. Well, given the position he found.